March 2nd. I don't know, let me get by with this snowblower and then we're just gonna get our cars out. Thank you. crazy snowstorm. Crazy, crazy. Thank you. Don't break the handle. Okay, well, we're not going in to that side. Let's get the shovel in to that side. Thank you. Huh? It's all good. I got the fucking the Raptors on there. Still, right? Hoorah. Is that still on? Can you see numbers?
Yeah.
Cool. That's how we do it. Thank you, Terry.
No problem.
Appreciate that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's, I tried to get in close to the Subaru, but the thing rode up over.
Yeah, it's all got close enough. Thank you. That thing kicks ass.
Yeah.
Bruiser. Thank you, Terry. Hit that like, subscribe. Just getting an extra space because I'm gonna move my car up there. You're gonna move behind me, and then I'm gonna see if Mike wants to move his car right here so we can fucking get all the whole shit. Just about 5 minutes. Okay, yeah, thank you. Ah. Huh? I'll come get you. Okay. Let's go this way with it. Hey, hey. Ice blocks. Hey, hey. 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 There we go. Poquito más. Right? A lot of work. yeah, folks, if y'all made it this far, thank you. I appreciate y'all. Consider subscribing, hitting that like. We made the track for the dogs, right? Y'all want to see the dogs? If y'all made it this far, want to see the kids? There's one. Hebe, come outside and look. Hebe, come out here inside and look. Hebe, here he comes. Come outside and look, Hebe. That's Hebe and that's Blanco. Gah, you better come down. Ooh, they like their trail. They like their trail. They like their trail. They like their trail. Oh yeah, like their trail so much they even poop. Good boy. Don't step in the poop. Is it still recording? Oh yeah, we are. Yeah. Ooh. Look at the trail. Look at the trail. Oh, that's Phoebe. And that's Blanco. Oh, you dipped your wee wee in the snow. Did it freeze it off? Woo. Yeah, yeah. Oh, he's eating the whole yard. They already ran around that thing. They're probably tight high. We're gonna go move our cares. Come on. Come on. Nice boy. Come on, Blanco. I'm gonna move these cars around. If you wanna move yours? If you're down.
Yeah. What do you want me to do?
If you want to move it,
I don't care.
Do you wanna?
Yeah, I'm down
for it. Yeah. For sure.
Let me drink this tea and then I'll come out.
Yeah, we're gonna move our cars and then fucking move yours into where my mom's is at and then flatten out all our spots.
Oh yeah, okay.
Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah. That's good.
Fuck yeah. Ready? You ready? I need caffeine, so I need to hit this.
Well, that's why I was offering to make you tea this morning.
No, that shit doesn't have enough for me. I'm tired.
Huh?
PB.
I know,
that's why they weren't doing any running around their track. They got a fucking racetrack. Good looking on getting that shit, dude, that snowblower.
Yeah, I'm gonna get an even better one.
Yeah.
Next one.
Yeah, once that, it will fucking make so much of a difference. You guys are cute. Hell yeah. A fuck gang one. Yes. Ooh, that don't stay shut. Where my lights at? There they are. Yeah. Sure enough. There. Yeah, baby. We got the third gen. Droyota. Is it open up? Nope. Don't break your car. Don't break your handles. pull in behind me.
I just lit. I just gave him my little
scraper?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Oh yeah. It's crazy up here. So we're gonna go into four and low. Right with the diff locker. Woo!
I don't know if you felt that, but ooh. Four low with the diff
locker.
Look at that, folks.
Looks like that made it pretty fucking cake, huh?
Is it even?
Wow. Didn't even unlock. I was pulling on a locked door. Wow. Kite shit. Alright. He's got the shred stick in the back. You know what I mean? You can come over a little more, for just in case the plow wants to come by.
Can you get the snow off of here?
Right here, yeah.
This is what we gotta do, folks, to get our parking lot good over here, huh? Alright. Turn that off, cause turn that back on. Right? Just, ha. Tell my ninja. Look at that snow.
Like it's this guy.
That's my boy Dimas, the gang member.
That's crazy how much snow we got last night.
It is, cause I got into town. I was disappointed that they shut DoorDash down.
Oh yeah, what time were you back?
Like fucking 10 o'clock.
And it was still snowing.
It wasn't. It wasn't. I mean, it was. But it just didn't look that crazy.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, dude, last year was so crazy they didn't shut it down once. I mean, they did. They just didn't tell us last year.
But not for 3 days.
Yeah.
For what? For the cable?
The road was gnarly. Fucking driving from Reno to Carson. From Reno to Carson yesterday was the gnarliest. Looked like fucking Star Wars. Everywhere.
Oh.
Yeah. True. I just don't know. I couldn't give you. I got mine from O'Reilly.
I didn't know that was on my bag.
Oh, it's good. It's outside. Can't fuck that up. Yeah, the wind.
It's been like this in Kingvale every fucking time I come out to my car.
Yeah, every time, huh?
It's always windy as fuck up there. Every window should be covered in ice.
There goes, this thing's toast. I was waiting for it to break.
JB welded it, eventually.
This thing was just ready to fucking go. It was broken last year.
Had a bunch of winners behind it.
It did, three of them.
Oh, fuck.
I think it was only $10.
And the biggest one last year. Now this.
My advice, don't.
About to catch up.
Get the more expensive one.
Yeah.
You always do, but.
But for real, you're right though.
I was like, oh, what? $10 ain't gonna be shit. Yeah, pretty good. Oh, at least I got a scraper.
Yeah. Classic scraper on the other side.
Hell yeah.